There she is. Are you serious? How that thing not gonna sink?
Greetings from wherever you are. I'm here at the Brooklyn Seaport. Going on to MSC Cruise Line.
For that really good intro, but I feel like I need to explain. Basically, this is my cruise vlog, which I think she said, and I didn't actually vlog at all, because usually in real life I always do like that hey vlog thing. I didn't do any of that. I think I might have done that once, but I have, I kid you not, 244 pictures and videos from this cruise, which I feel like I need to put in my video diary here. Obviously, it's also taking up a lot of storage, and I need my storage. We're going to college, guys. Anyways, so enjoy this and enjoy a lot of voiceover, and I suck at voiceover, so it's gonna be really bad.
There's free Wi-Fi in here.
Okay, walking in the seaport or the tunnel. Okay, mirror. I love mirror selfies. I kid you not, I have over of like 4 minutes of me just staring at the ocean. I was so impressed.
That's fat fucking pimple in my eyebrow.
Whatever she said, I guess. I don't even know.
Literally, my phone with this thing can stick anywhere. And watch my video, my phone right there.
She was right. I did indeed leave my phone stuck to the wall.
Blue hoodie. Running tank top. Oh, I was doing it. Did they not get her?
Okay, so basically I went and I saw this show. The show, I was like so enthralled. I had such a good time. And then we went to dinner, which is here. And then I went to the teen club, but we played a stupid game, so I didn't take any pictures or videos. I'm pretty sure from here on out all the clips are out of order because I don't remember any of this happening. But also, this entire week is a blur. But this is me on the 19th floor where you're not supposed to go because you have to have like a membership. And then this was my one ice cream that I had the whole week. This picture was taken when I met Allison and Nevaeh. I love you guys. Speaking of Allison and Nevaeh, here they are, and then upcoming in these next few videos.
I got mine, I think from-
Wait, why is this perfect for pictures?
Hey.
Literally perfect for pictures.
Oh shit.
Hey guys, welcome back.
Actually, no, I don't want to go on. I'm so
busy. Welcome to our vlog.
Welcome back to my vlog. Today is December.
I
think Amazon.
I put my phone in her bag earlier and it was on top of hers and they were stuck together. Like, it was actually crazy.
Actually, I saw on TikTok one time that people stuck their phones together with a sticky thing and they ripped it off and like ripped off a girl's screen protector.
I've been seeing people do pranks and shit with this. Yo. Sticking their siblings' phones on the fucking wall.
Wait, they're like sticking on the screen.
Everybody post as if you're taking a picture.
Oh, yeah. I said braces.
Oh, braces. I just said bracelets.
Wait, like, I have some on my gaming channel. Today we're playing FIFA 2019. 2K19.
Do you guys want to go to the
back? Okay. Bye, guys.
Getting two bombs.
Yes. Not getting two.
Guess the finger challenge. I picked my pinky. That's Chinese for
guess the finger challenge. Hey guys.
Hello.
Oh, this is kind of weird. The lighting's kind of. Oh, I step back. Bro, if I knew I was gonna be vlogging,
you look good in that lighting. What you talking about? I almost choked on my breath.
I look red. Honestly, red is better. Look how crooked my teeth got. I think they used to be straight, and now they're not.
I don't wear my. Bro, it actually does smell
bad.
Because everybody's farting and shit.
Yeah, why did it smell like acid?
It's because people were spraying fart spray.
Statistically, when you think about it, the mathematical.
Statistically, if you think about it, it smells like 50 men took a fat fucking shart in here. It smells like humidity
and onions and all of it.
That was so cute. Oh, no. She ate them.
Yeah, no.
I took very little pictures and videos in, like, any of the ports because either I was, like, busy doing something or I was just so glad to have Wi-Fi that I was staring at my phone and, like, texting people and being on Insta and being on TikTok to actually, like, take pictures of anything that was going on. And this kid that you see singing right here in these videos, he needs his own TV show because he was the main character the whole trip.
Like a little bitch,
oh my god, it's Paige. Hi Paige, and also Basil, I think, or maybe the other Indian kid, I'm not sure. Oh my god, it's Paige again. I love Paige. Paige is so cool. The whiteboard in here is so scary. Okay, that kid hovering over him though is definitely Basil, and then the other kid is the other brown kid. This is me. I was horribly nauseous. I couldn't eat the whole trip. That was the only downside of the whole trip.
I'm cold.
This is my best friend, guys.
I'm cold. Her name, she's warming me up. What is my name?
Her name is Sheila Kijavani.
That's my name, yeah.
Sheila Kijavani.
I adopted that name today.
She's too sexy for you. That's okay. The joke here is there's an Indian song and it goes like this. My name is Sheila Kijavani. I'm too sexy for you. Right, Nacy?
Okay.
So I'm calling you sexy, basically.
I support this. I like this idea.
I'm just trying to tell you what your name. It's not that I'm young
yet. It's dark over here.
And apparently you can't see me in the dark anymore. God forbid.
I would love to put this shit away. I'm gonna go put this shit away.
This is literally so funny to me because we look like a family of four having not one but two family round table dinners.
You're from Canada, where?
From Canada?
Fuck that.
Oh my god, right?
How late is Ottawa?
Fucking
late,
bro.
I know. I know.
Only fun thing to do is get drunk and like get drugs.
Yeah. White boy got like a huge cut on his arm. By the way.
Wait, what are you doing?
No. What
does it sound like?
I know, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
White boy messed up my dough, and me and Allison are yelling at him. That's what's happening here.
They gave it to us. I'm gonna make a pizza. What are you gonna make, Julie?
Okay, basically what is happening here is we were sitting up where those windows were in the video that was just on the screen, and we saw the kids playing with the dough, and we really wanted to play with the dough, but it's technically like not a teen activity, it's a kids activity, so they weren't supposed to let us play, but this really nice lady did let us play, and I'm so thankful because it was such a great time. So that woman right there was like my teacher from actual school, and she ran my future educators club, so she literally went on like a bunch of field trips with me where I literally worked with kids, so she was like making a joke about how I always end up doing little kid stuff. Haha, so funny. And then these two fools kept eating the dough.
It's so good though.
Yeah, when you finish your design, show my camera. Show my camera your gun design.
It tastes nasty. Do you like my burger?
Like my slime.
It's my burger.
Wait, I'm gonna put a poop at the end.
It's a burger. Nom nom nom.
I put a piece of poop next to the face.
Yes. I think we should make some olive oil.
Yeah. Good, right? Good.
What?
Good
go. Yeah. Look, everybody everywhere, clean up, clean up. Everybody do your share.
I don't know why no one was fazed by this at all.
That's crazy.
The speaker was just unreasonably loud, so unnecessarily loud for no reason. Okay, one, I don't know what's really going on here. I think I told Paige that she can drop my phone and she didn't believe me. But also, I just need a moment to say how bad the English or Spanish epidemic on this boat is. Because it's literally anything could be going on, English or Spanish, any time of the day, and everybody stops. And they all stop. Which is crazy, because half of these motherfuckers were gay, for sure. So I don't know why we were stopping.
Actually crazy, they're actually not moving.
I sounded like an NPC in that. But also, photo dump, and also all the following videos are like insane because we were sleep deprived, so sorry.
Oh, the flash. What are you freaking out about?
I've never seen a bird. Yeah, my whole life.
This bird was literally just clinging to the side of the boat. By the way, his name is Romeo, but like literally clinging to the side of the boat for at least a day at this point, because we had been at sea for like a whole day, and we went back to check on him later and he was gone. So I think he died.
I've not heard of this anymore if it's the gays.
The gang!
Oh,
G-A-N-G! Shake that gya!
Say that gya? I got you guys!
Mama, may I have cookie?
No, Diabito. Roll back to kitchen.
Oh!
This is my
motherfucking
swing.
Yeah.
I used to know all of this, but I don't know all of this.
That's why, like, I get hit a lot. Spiders.
Oh, you were so gentle with it. That was nice.
I don't hit those.
As you can see, we got very crafty. We did a lot of crafting.
Wait, hold on. Say hi, my name is this.
Hi, my name is this.
No, what the fuck is your name, kid?
My name is Xavier.
And?
I will take my first hit out of me.
What's the flavor?
Oh, fucking no, icy vent.
One, yes, I know, I'm such a good influence, wow. But two, look at how this kid wastes his hit. Buddy, what's going on?
Okay. What do you think?
Go all the way.
Yeah, I didn't think so.
Wow, a volleyball. Crazy shit. The video before this one was like moments before disaster, but like literally, I literally sent his girlfriend like so many minutes of me explaining this fight. But this is literally him as in white boy, fighting with some like big 18-year-old, and it was like insane. It was crazy, and I'll show how ripped his shirt got, and whoever took this fight video is gonna have a great time in high school, because the video sucks. And also, like, the lady who was running the volleyball night, she, like, only worked with us, like, twice. She was letting it happen, and all she was saying was stop into the microphone. Yeah, like, that's gonna do anything. And to recap the rest of the night, we made him cards, but couldn't find his room, so we went back to the teen club where his sister was looking for us, so then we went to his room, and then we took him back to the teen club. But the teen club was really stressful, so we kept going, like, outside, and then his parents came and get him, and he had to leave, and then we did karaoke, but karaoke was also kind of L, because me and Paige were physically gonna collapse, and then- And here's another story for you. That phone that's there looks like mine. It's not mine. It's Alicia's, who runs the teen club. She took the phone case off my phone, and took the phone case off her phone, and switched them, so she could have my Octo Buddy. I mean, in the end, I let her have it, but still, that's crazy. Does anybody have her Insta? I really want her Insta, but anyways, the rest of the video is me saying goodbye to the boat, and it doesn't have any fun clips in here. So if you're watching to watch fun video clips of the boat, you're not gonna get any more. Because I really want you guys to have the experience that you're walking around this fuck-ass boat with me. I look a mess. Parents are not gonna like that I'm up here. So hi, didn't sleep last night. I need to say goodbye to the teen club. I can already hear that stupid music that never stops playing.
The bathroom, the coolest bathroom.
A lot of sessions happen in here.
What the fuck? There are people up here. It's 5 o'clock in the morning.
Their asses did not go to sleep. There's no way to show you. Oh, we see where they were sitting. And then look down at the gym where a white boy got into this fight. I'm actual teen club, which is locked up now. We played a lot of video games. We were not very good. Good morning. That's the adults only type that we never paid attention to the fact that it's adults only. We were always out here anyways. That's my city, bro. The gym, but from outside. And we sat out here so many times for more sessions. And also, you know, other things.
Oh, the Statue of Liberty. I love the Statue of Liberty. She's my favorite statue.
Actually though, I am for real gonna miss everybody so much. It was just such a good time. But look at the outside pool. Loki never went in there. Didn't go in that hot tub. When it was raining, it hit it. Down there is the pool. Somebody threw up in there when we were having our teen night. The bird was over there. He's really gone now. Really, that's all the places we were. I didn't film in the arcade because it's just a fucking arcade. That's nice. I think I ate maybe 4 total meals.
Secret elevator. The quiet one.
My shoes are wet. I literally feel nauseous just walking in here. I go somewhere hoping I see some of my friends, but wishful thinking, you know? Oh, it's Basil and her sister. That's cute. That's very cute.
This is so funny because literally, like, right before we left, we had to, like, sit and wait to be called. And I'm sitting right across from Basil and his whole family. And we're not friends, but I feel like I gave him really good relationship advice, and therefore I should have said hi, but I was too awkward to say hi, so I just kept spinning around, and it was, I don't even think he knew I was there.
Ending this vlog is like saying goodbye to the cruise, and I don't want to do that. Okay, bye.